there's a lack of leadership in the artist community in Kenya. Mm-hmm. Jay-Z is a good example of a leader in the business, a leader of an industry. Mm-hmm. You know, someone who's an artist but is also an entrepreneur and helps the culture see new opportunities, kind of set new standards. Absolutely. You feel me? Yeah. And I feel like since we have that cottage industry culture already, it's so tough to identify a leader of the industry as far as music. Like
in Kenya.
It's so tough.